5 raised power of 13 minus 5 raised power of 11 divided by 5 raised power of 11. So this is the same thing as 5 raised power of 11 plus 2, then minus 5 raised power of 11, everything divided by 5 raised power of 11. So this is the same thing as 5 raised power of 11 multiplying 5 raised power of 2 minus 5 raised power of 11, everything divided by 5 raised power of 11. So this is the same thing as I have 5 raised power of 11 common, so I'll factor it out. 5 raised power of 11, I have 5 squared minus 1 divided by 5 raised power of 11. So this will go with this. That means I'll have 25 minus 1. That means I'll have 24. Thank you so much for watching.